Hello guys, welcome to the vlog. Sorry, the lighting is not that good. It's 6:30 for episode 4. I wanna try to beat my last PR. 3 plates, right? Last time, the last video, my PR for my bench press. I'm not sure what I'm gonna hit, but I think 3 plates and 145 kilograms. Let's see. The lighting is not that good though. Alright, we're gonna add on the plate. Let's go.
Go.
So, you're gonna do 120 kilograms today?
Of course. But first, we need to wipe this thing first, bro. Yeah. COVID-19.
It's not better at all. The situation is not getting better. It's getting worse, actually. So, yeah, we have to wipe. Stay hygiene, guys. Stay hygiene. Please, please. Wipe all the equipment before you use it. We wiped all the equipment already. I mean, we've wiped down the bar. We already killed 99.9 germs. It's good. Good stuff, good stuff. Right, so let's warm up. 60 kilograms.
If you guys can see this or not, but the bar is freaking bending, bro.
I'm doing all the minor muscles like forearms and calves. Alright, so right now we're doing standing calf. Right now it's like 8 something, so we're gonna rush everything to finish
and
up.
And we wanna go pray.
Right now, we're gonna do traps. Using small bar. I'm being Jason Momoa right now, not Jason Momoland. So yeah, we're gonna do traps with this one, but okay. Heavy. This is my strong point.
Jumlah kes positif COVID-19 adalah sebanyak 900 orang.
Duduklah diam-diam di rumah. Stay at home and protect your family and yourself.
Saya cakap dengan COVID-19 ini apa?
So this is day 2 for the restriction movement in Malaysia.
Apparently I have to go out my home like out of stock for a lot of stuff, so right now it's 5:50 p.m. As you guys know, last time I did mention in my last video the coronavirus in China, Wuhan, at first was pretty serious, but now guess what, it's here, it's in my place in Bangi, 2 cases already. So I'm ready with the mask, you know, and hand sanitizer. I have 4 of these in my room. My university, all the classes are cancelled for 2 weeks. Apparently all, even the government office and all that, they're having a break from 18th to 31st of March. And guess what? The clip that you saw just now, it will be my last workout after 31st, because the gym is obviously closed. Even if it is open, I will not go there because we have to stay home. Restrict our movement, you know, like I have to do home workout. Maybe next video I'm gonna share you guys some tips for home workout. As I expected, the drive-thru right now in McDonald's is pretty insane. Still, it's manageable, I guess. Still okay. So let's see. Right now it's 6 p.m. Alright. So let's see how long does it take for me to finish my drive-thru. Look at all the lines. Don't worry, I already expect this, guys. Look. The drive-thru is right there. Yeah. I don't expect much. I don't know if you guys can see this or not. Yeah, there. Still, it's raining though. Nice. Okay, I didn't realize it's already 6:25 and we're almost there, we're almost there.
Pie blueberry cheese. Sundae blueberry.
Okay, I got my food. Actually, it is okay. It doesn't take really a long time. To me, it's okay lah. So right now, okay. Masih untuk cari barang pula. Let's go.
I'm ready, guys. Let's go.
dah. Already got what I needed, like the bread. My brother told me to buy some Panadols all over back. That's it for today, day 2. Bye. There is something new in my room, which is this guy, Broly. I don't usually like or collect any of the action figure. I don't like it, but to me, Broly is one of the important characters for me. Alright, so right now it's 3 in the morning and I feel like I want to share some of my meals that I cook when I self-quarantined myself, or lockdown, or restriction of movement, whatever you want to call it. So there's 3 meals that I cook for now, you know, because it is just day 2. So the first meal is homemade sandwich, which contains 4 breads, 5 eggs. Where do this? This is 10. A little bit of mozzarella cheese and beefacon. Beefacon is like our types of bacon. We just use beef as a bacon. I don't know how to describe this. So that is the first meal that you guys can cook. It's really convenient and fast. The second meal, I call it Sazali Samat's diet. If you guys from Malaysia, you guys know who is Sazali Samat. He is the myth, he is the living legend. In his video, he stated that whenever he went to Mamak, the only thing he ate is actually white rice and 5 half-boiled eggs with sambal belacan. Sambal belacan is like a mixture of chili and I don't know what inside it. I have to ask my mom. Usually before this, before I self-quarantine myself, my diet consists of 50% of cooking, 50% of outside food. So every day I have to cook, obviously, of course. Yeah, by the way, I tried that. 5 fully boiled eggs, which is the thing that I really, really hate. So I thought like it's going to taste simple, you know. I don't expect the taste going to be so good, but yeah, I totally can't eat that, you know. But if any of you guys can eat full boiled eggs, and this diet is a way for you, you know, because me personally, I cannot, you know, because the aroma of it is really strong, the aroma of the eggs, I hate it. That's why I prefer it raw, which is I don't really suggest you guys, or half boil, you know. That is for the second meal. For the third meal, I don't know why it's the fish called in English, but we call it ikan siakap. I will put the pictures here and the name here if possible. That is the 3 meals that I cooked for now, at least, because it is day two. So yeah, I will put all the amount of protein and calories here. You guys please stay safe, stay hygiene, stay in your house. If you don't have anything, any purpose or any reason to go out, please just stay at home. If you feel like you ran out of groceries or you don't have food at home, you want to go bang, settle stuff, it is still okay. But if you want to go out for the hangout and anything, please don't do that. Don't do that right now. Please help the government to solve these issues, you know. With the video after this, is I don't know if you guys can see this or not. Obviously, you guys cannot see. On top of my drawer there, have like 2.5 kilograms of plates, metal plates, for me to use it to work out every day, you know. It may be not really effective for me because I do strength training, I lift heavy stuff, but still it helps me to keep in shape, at least, you know. That's for the next video. Stay tuned. Hopefully I have time, because right now, even though my classes are cancelled for 2 weeks, I still have to do a lot of assignments in my room, you know. Plus no lectures and all that, just online classes. You get worse, actually. So yeah, that's it, the video for today. I hope that it can give you a roughly idea for you guys to cook a simple stuff when you guys stay in home. Alright, see you guys in the next video.